Hey there everyone, how's it going and welcome to God of War Ascension. Now this is a game I've been wanting to play for the longest time ever, but of course, you know, I can never get on to it. I don't even know where I'm at right now. Right, I might need to go through the options, which is something I'd possibly do off camera, but whatever. One of those is lowering the music to as low as possible. Special effects, let's lower this a little bit. Not too much. Speech and cinematic, always up to the maximum. And that's pretty much it. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Let's start a new game, I suppose. Single player. No, let's go single player. Now, I'm gonna choose this one, but I'm going to continue with New Game Plus. I've already played and beaten this game once before, and I've obviously unlocked some stuff whilst I, you know, played it the first time and beat it, which I will now be using, and of course I've beat it on normal, so that's what I'm gonna have to replay this as normal. I can choose skins, and I got all of these to choose from, which is actually quite cool, but I'm going to choose this olive skin Kratos. Instead of being all this pale white and battle damage, I'm gonna go with this one, which is much nicer. Trophies are not achievable in New Game Plus. Well, that's okay, because I don't particularly care too much about trophies right now, so that's not going to affect us too much. Considering my God of War series always seem to have done well in the channel, obviously I gotta play the Ascension one, especially with the new God of War coming up. I have to
Kratos,
catch up to it.
The great Spartan general was finally defeated. Driven mad, tortured and uncertain of his surroundings, the warrior found himself captured like a fly in the web of the Furies.
How we start. That's one way to start the game.
What's wrong? You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? But then
what
again,
a bitch.
We were rudely interrupted by my sister. Alecto was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled at teaching respect.
Missed me.
What you've taken, I owe you that. Means
Prison of the Damned. Oh, almost said Poison of the Damned. You think you are special because this is kind of the tutorial where it tells you what to do. You are a worthless mortal. Square for quick attack, triangle for heavy attack, and circle for physical attack, which I think the physical attack, whilst I have no other sidearms, is a kick. Of course, I get all of them red orbs. However, thinking about them red orbs, right? I think they are actually useless in the game right now. See, because you can use them to upgrade, but if you look at my upgrades, everything is fully upgraded to the maximum, even though I did not upgrade things to the maximum before. However, you do also have artifacts, which you can only use them after you've beaten the game, and I don't think I've ever gotten all of them. Actually, I'm missing like quite a fair few of them. But let's just go have a quick look and see which ones I want to activate. This can be considered as cheating, but I just consider it, you know, I've beaten the game, I've got these, might as well just use them. Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing new game. Plus, I would just start a new game. A necklace glowing with the powers of prophecy decreases damage taken by 1/3. I will activate that one. Triples the length of time on your combo timer. I will also activate that one because I can never do combos because the timers are stupid. A glowing ember stone representing a prison grants infinite rage. Don't care about infinite rage. Causes your health meter to slowly drain over time, never completely emptying it. Why would I ever want that? It is beyond me. Kratos automatically wins all context sensitive attacks. I like to input the buttons, reduces cooldown time, sure. And that's pretty much all I'm going to activate here. You can pause it to read all that if you want, I don't care. So I'm gonna go. Keep going, I suppose. Die, mortal! Oh no! I think they would only just be eaten and that was it, but that's not the case at all. They become zombified. I feel stronger for some reason. Oh yeah, because I am, because my weapons are all maximally upgraded. Which is good, because they... The more obviously you upgrade your weapons, which it's an absolute must later on in the game, the more sponge they become, and that's one of the kind of things that I didn't particularly like too much about this game, is that enemies are really, really just... You have to... There's just so many of them coming at you, and you have to give them so many freaking attacks that it's ridiculous, you know? Now, these guys have got weapons, and I might be able to steal some of their weapons. And because I got the fire thing, that's why this is all going all fiery, explosion fiery all over the place. So I switch to this one, this. Yeah. Do I have all of these unlocked by now? I hope I do. Switch this down. Those are like Hades. That's the ice one, that's the electric one. I'll use the ice for the time being, but I also like the electric one. And keep in mind, it hasn't actually been that long ago that I have beaten the game, right? And I really can't freaking remember the controls exactly. So. There you go. Can I break this? No. How about this one? I don't care. At least the first time I played this, I didn't really care about. There you go. So I can now sword the enemies with this other sword. I didn't care the first time I played this to find any secrets or anything like that. Although I did find, I'd say a good 70% of everything in the game. It wasn't really my goal or anything. So, it's one of them that I kind of do want to find everything else I missed now, and I want to, second time around, I want to actually, you know, discover more, but
it is time for you to meet your death.
Doesn't seem to be the case. We'll see though. I won't particularly go look for it too much, but if you guys got tips or you know where stuff is, just let me know in the comments. I don't know how much back I can go, but as long as I can go back enough. Yes, I remember that one. That one's quite powerful.
We will see how you fare against the Hecatonkeries.
And if I haven't mentioned this before, this game has extreme graphical violence and nudity. So if you're under 18, give me a thumbs up. Only one thing though, they gotta give him an A+ for coming up with these monsters. Who else would, you know, have this imagination? Hey, whoa, I can actually build my rage meter. Believe it or not, I beat the entire game without ever going into rage mode. I didn't get any achievement for it, I wasn't good enough to get into the rage mode. So I never actually did. See, that's what I would be missing out, pressing the buttons. I could have them pressed automatically for me if I so much wanted to, but that's one aspect that I like about the game in particular, so obviously I want to leave that in, at least for the time being. If it starts to annoy me, which I don't think it did to begin with, but if it ever were to start to annoy me, then I would definitely remove it, I suppose. Yeah. That's how you avoid those. But it hasn't been really annoying so far, so I'd be okay with that. Here we are. This is happening a lot faster than it would have otherwise. In the actual game, it took a lot longer to beat, so I think my finishing time in this game is going to be a lot shorter. The one that I already beat it once, so I kind of know what to do. And second, I'm a lot stronger, starting with at least. Yeah. I know what to do. I wish there was something that would make my magical attacks not cost anything, which probably there is. Probably I haven't got it yet. Artifacts, I mean. Ooh. The sewers. Something to read, although I don't particularly care about reading it. I was gonna say, I think it's gonna be this way, and then it dropped down and you can carry on this side. And That's it. Too kind to you. Some parkouring for y'all. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Gotta say, I mean, I know the game didn't do all too well because it was just the same old kind of thing, but, you know, not as good, I suppose. Oh, it's like health. I don't even need it. Enemies can barely do any damage to me now. I'm way too overpowered for this. But here's a here's what I'd like to see this, right? I beat the game in normal. I can start a new game plus. In the difficulties, I've beat it, which if you beat it in normal, you get the easy one as well. If you were to beat it in, you know, whatever extreme difficulty it is, you get all the others below that. But if you beat it in normal, then you can't get any higher. You can only get lower, but why would you want to repeat it in lower? Because you are now more powerful. You know, being more powerful, you want to do higher. So what I would suggest, or what I'd like to see, which is obviously never going to happen, is you beating the difficulty, I don't know, in easy mode, and then carrying your equipment and everything else through to normal mode, and then beating normal mode, and then carrying everything over to hard mode, and so forth and so on. That would actually add some replay value. And I mean, I know the game already has replay value as is, right? Which it does, because obviously there's a new game mode plus, and, you know, finding all the stuff that you missed and everything else that, you know, we know there's in the game. So there is some replayability, but, you know, there isn't as much replayability as it could have been. There's some wasted potential right there, I can see. Oh, okay, I'm just walking now. Oh no, I'm still only just walking.
I will not indulge you as my sister.
He bears a mark like I have never seen.
He is the one!
He will free us from the Fury's grasp.
He is cursed. Stay away.
Oh, I remember this part. Oh. Whoa, they're kicking my ass. Ah, look at that. All beaten up now. Let's go for some electrical Kratos. Now, I remember the previous God of Wars, even to the third one, which I think is one of my favorite ones. Well, I think it is, I can't remember it all too well now. But even up to the third one, I remember you'd get loads of, I don't know, this little kind of like, you'd get a bow, you get, I think some sort of wings, you get, what else did you get? I don't know, bow, wings, a head that flashes lights. So you'd fight all these bosses and you'd get attributes of them, and you know, you'd get magic, you'd get all this kind of stuff, which was really, really cool. I really quite enjoyed that in the game. And this one in particular, you don't really get that. I mean, you get all these magical stuff, as you can see, you know, you got Hades, you get fire, thunder, ice, whatever, but you don't have any of the your boss's gear all too much. I think you do for one or another, but they're not, you know, I think that they've reduced that as well, so I don't know. I'm not sure if I like that too much. Actually, I don't. I hope this new God of War is going to be really good. Okay, before I pull that one off, let me go explore this a little tiny bit. My health, it's absolutely fine, so I don't even need that. I think, I need to push this first. This is all starting to come to me now. Um